From the cow right to your glass.
I'm here to pick up my raw milk straight from the farm.
Illegal in Michigan to buy or sell. So how are people getting it? Tonight, 7 investigator Jim Kirchner exploring the high demand for unpasteurized milk.
Getting it straight off the truck, I do know how fresh it is.
The legal loophole and the warnings against the so-called healthy alternative.
Raw milk, in your opinion, is it a yes or a no?
No.
Tonight on 7 Action News at 11.